thing.
Alright, this will probably be my last round as well.
Is my mic working right now?
It is working, no problem.
Okay. Are you in this big,
Nikki, could you join the FHSW forum and actually inform Murdoch that you came from the stream? I know this is gonna sound weird, but...
What?
He's kind of a stubborn guy.
Wait, are you talking to me, or...?
Alright, I'm gonna show you something later on. It's the FHSW form. We're currently discussing on the chains whether or not to restart or not, which I do agree not to restart the server and then have a time delay. But I don't like the idea of having a... Let's see how long the 27 goes. But one of the things I'm saying is I'm trying to get new people to the game, and so far I think I've been somewhat successful with the players. Could have been better, but still. Yeah, so we're overpopulated. And noticing there is something impossible. Thank you. Not a very good red drive, I can tell you that.
Yeah. Oh my god. Crabs.
Thank you.
park is, man, guy's gonna die.
Kicked up a CD key.
I don't know.
All day long I've been doing that. The way I fix it, I just exit the game. My resolution is all messed up. Boot it all back up. Fix everything before I come in the course.
I'm so dead right now.
Resolution. Bye. I don't think this really matters. Fix it anyway. Boot it. The game. Boot the game up. Oh, hey. Somebody
was what?
Talking.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
OI. I have no idea what that means. Any bunch of faces? No idea.
Oh well, Murdoch on the forum disputed that I had any new players to add to the game, but well, he might be so partially true, but the fact is I still think these three new players were added to me.
Do what?
At least three new players were added because of my streaming, I think, in the long run.
We got Nicky.
Yeah, and we also got... Well, there was another guy, but he never downloaded the mode, I think.
And nah,
still, I'm a tying, and the only thing he says, well, we didn't get any. You see the why is Persic such a pessimist?
Or he's arguing with you about this, so?
I think he's always trying to make an argument with something, and I'm not even bothered with this.
You know, the only arguments, the real arguments I ever had with him for the guy is enforcing the rules on the server. And everything else, he's been very cooperative. When I try to enforce the rules, you know, that's something he cries about.
Well, I still think having a long time delay is not a good idea. Yeah, that's all Fhsw was talking about. Stefan proposed that we do the same things as the Japanese a long time delay before the game starts.
Sorry, I got a cannon blowing up.
Yeah, same here. I'll be going up on the other floor on the other TeamSpeak and actually post the link when I meet.
Well, I don't know if this guy's still watching. I just had my OBS text. Watching this. Join the game, all you have to do is download or go to the website, go to the email, to let you know, go to mine. No, I have no one, zero people, so I'm talking to no one.
No one is there currently. I have also zero currently, just me and my phone. The two that are watching are technically fake. One is me and the browser, the other one is the vote, but still. Still got 20 players walking and I think...
His name is Mentis. DGT. Mentis. Anybody recognize that name?
No, not really. I'm gonna give you the link from before. Are you still weed post?
Yeah, I can access the website normally. Haben ein Intruder? We have an intruder inside the tank. And he's dead. Sorry, Nicky. No ticket, no go.
Send the links in TeamSpeak to the forum thread.
Okay.
All about the delayed start. I think it's a good idea, but also a bad idea.
Delayed start, what do you mean by that? Like, the restart?
No, it's basically not doing a restart, but then delayed.
I
know the noise.
Say it one more time.
Personally, I would prefer no longer than 7 seconds, even 60, because I know.
You already do that within 3 minutes. More than 100 seconds.
Yeah, but at least we can play when we join up. And that's.
Alright, I gotta read it. I'm not quite understanding. 100 seconds? Restart?
No, restart.
Get an infantry in the ammunition room.
Right. A delay start means that nobody can spawn. So you join up in the game and you see a timer on the top and it slowly counts down to zero.
Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. It will prevent you from spawning.
Yes.
Okay. That's. No,
I think that should be, that could be like a good idea, but like not too much.
Yeah,
it's okay,
well,
if
the argument started over the fact that they want to do 180 seconds, and I would prefer the lower number, so I said maybe 100. But they went
maybe 100 or 120 for that, like 2 minutes, and that's all. It was like someone have
user in your channel timed out.
Well, they
120.
Went. I went and I voted for the 120. I said that because there's no other option. I prefer even 60.
But to me, that seemed like it kind of defeat the purpose of what we're already doing. 3 minutes, that's more than 100 seconds. 100, how many? 80
yeah,
seconds?
Yeah, but then we won't do a restart. That's the.
That's stupid. It makes no sense.
It's to prevent the disconnect issue. I do understand why they're doing it. Because every time we restart on certain maps, we get a mass disconnect sometimes.
And do you think it will prevent it?
I definitely think it will prevent it somewhat. I've seen
it. I've been getting disconnected. You didn't do it. Never mind. I don't know.
I think it will prevent it. I've seen it so many times that it prevented things.
See, right now I got a CD key in use when we switch maps. I have no idea why. Playing Cook of Winter. Let me exit my game.
Did you run the game as administrator?
Yeah.
I made sure you removed compatibility mode because it's not needed.
Not a big deal on my side. But should be.
Alright. If you're